Thank you so much. Hi, everybody. Thank you for being here. Yes, my name is Dimitri. I do developer relations for NVIDIA's cloud team. And the first fun fact that I usually say is that NVIDIA has more software engineers than hardware engineers. So today, I'm here to talk about our partnership with Microsoft, all of our integrations, a little bit on the hardware level, and mostly on the software level. And I'm going to be talking about specific software products that are available, supported on Azure, and integrated with a lot of different Azure services. So as I mentioned, there are a lot of different integrations. Our partnership with Microsoft goes back more than 20 years. On the left-hand side here, you can see all of our latest hardware products and components and platforms are available on the Azure data center and on the Azure platform. And then right next to that, you can see a lot of NVIDIA's bigger software products, bigger software platforms like DGX Cloud, Omniverse Cloud, and what we call the NVIDIA AI Enterprise, which is essentially a full suite of software, a big catalog of software that can address any use case in a lot of different industries and at a lot of different levels in the stack. We have drivers, tools, libraries, we have platforms, we have frameworks all into that suite of software. One particular software product that I want to talk to you about today is the last icon on that list, which is the NVIDIA NIM, and I'm going to go into details in a second. The middle section here shows all of those different services that either integrate NVIDIA hardware and software technology and products under the hood to accelerate the workload, or are exposing a lot of NVIDIA's software products for end users to leverage and build their applications on top of. A couple of examples, the OpenAI service uses our GPUs, 365, Teams, Windows 365, they all use NVIDIA software and hardware under the hood to accelerate a lot of the features that you see. At the same time, Azure AI Foundry, we have natively integrated our NVIDIA NIMs in that journey. So when you deploy an endpoint on Azure AI Foundry, you can select an NVIDIA NIM and deploy that through an endpoint. Same thing with Azure Kubernetes Service. Our stuff, our software is available, is supported on AKS, and you can deploy it natively. And we actually have a workshop about it later if you want to join. A lot of different services here, a lot of different integrations. Again, our partnership is very strong. And on the right-hand side, you can see a lot of the startups, enterprises, partners that actually leverage both technologies. So it's not an either-or discussion, it's an and discussion. How can we use Azure services and platforms along with NVIDIA's hardware and software technology? So essentially leveraging the full stack and leveraging both technologies. I'm gonna show you a video now that explains NIMs a little bit better than I do.
Generative AI is a game changer. Across every industry, more and more organizations are looking to roll out new applications that drive efficiencies, productivity, and revenue for their business. But to power generative AI in production, organizations need to consider security, latency and efficiency, flexibility, and how to manage infrastructure costs and scale. NVIDIA NIM delivers the features critical to easy, scalable deployment of generative AI models. NIM is a set of accelerated inference microservices that enables organizations to run AI models on NVIDIA GPUs anywhere, in the cloud, in the data center, and on workstations and PCs. Built on a cloud-native stack, you can deploy NIMs locally with a single command or orchestrate and autoscale with Kubernetes, unlocking the flexibility needed for modern AI workloads. NIM provides identity, metrics, and health check data for integration with enterprise management tools and infrastructure. Backed by powerful inference engines, including NVIDIA Triton Inference Server, TensorRT, and TensorRT LLM, NIM streamlines model deployment, ensuring seamless AI inferencing at scale. And with standard APIs, developers can build enterprise-grade AI applications with just a few lines of code. Part of NVIDIA AI Enterprise, NIM is the fastest way to achieve generative AI inference at scale, empowering organizations to innovate with the latest foundation models, deploy anywhere with security and control, streamline application development, accelerate inference, and cost-effectively scale out of the box. Get started today at ai.nvidia.com.
All right. So essentially what we just saw is this, the NVIDIA Inference microservice. We call it a microservice because it's a Docker container pre-packaged with a lot of the software and the configurations and the tools that you're going to need to do inference with a particular model. So think of it this way. It's a package. Every package has a model inside it and has all of the different software layers between the model and the GPU that have been optimized to run for that particular GPU. So you download a container, each container has one model inside, the container detects which GPU it's running on, and then it downloads the version of that model that has been optimized for that particular GPU. Everything is prepackaged. Instead of spending days deploying it, you just spend a few minutes. Everything is in a container and it is deployed through Kubernetes or anywhere else. And then at the top of it, if we consider this a stack and the model is at the core, at the top of it, we have this industry standard API. So you can build your application on top of it. You can leverage this API. And depending on your journey, where you are in your journey, let's say you start with Azure AI Foundry. You deploy a NIM in there, and then as you want to scale or get more control or go deeper, you migrate that onto AKS. You just change an endpoint, the API stays the same, your application keeps working, and you leverage all of these benefits, which include, as I mentioned, optimized software. You get a performance boost because the whole software stack has been optimized for that particular GPU, and you also get enterprise support from NVIDIA. Everything is integrated into a lot of different platforms on Azure, as I mentioned, and we have about 150 different NIMs. Each NIM means one model. So we have different models, different modalities, different use cases, different industries. These are just a few examples. We've partnered with all model creators, community model creators to NIMify them, to essentially optimize all of those models and accelerate and cut the duration shorter for you to do inference. So you download everything, it's prepackaged. In a matter of minutes, you have a model running in a container and you can start building your application on top of it. As I mentioned, different modalities, different functionalities, and we consider the NIMs to be building blocks for something larger, as I mentioned, your application or a reference architecture. And with that in mind, I want to show you this slide. It has a lot of information, so I'm going to walk you through it. At the bottom, we have the compute instances. And then on top of that, we have all of the Azure services that support our software or have integrated our software. Then right above that, we have the NVIDIA NIM, as I mentioned. Quick, easy, smooth deployment. You start with a model, you start building on top of it. You have a model waiting, listening to an API, and then you start building your application on top of it. After a while, though, through your application, you have feedback. You probably have human-generated feedback. You might have your own data, your company's data. So you want to customize that model. The model that somebody else has created and trained is really good for most of stuff, but then it doesn't know your company, doesn't know your data. You want to fine-tune that. You want to bring in your data. You want to customize it. You want to optimize the performance of the model. You can do a lot of these things with what we show here at the middle layer, which is the NVIDIA NeMo framework. It's a framework for optimizing, customizing, training models, or providing guardrails. All of these different boxes there are essentially different NeMo components. And you can take a NIM, get it into NeMo framework, as I mentioned, optimize and customize that model, and then get it back into a NIM. So now you have your own version, your new version of the model, put it back into a NIM container and start doing accelerated inference. So we create this data flywheel. As I mentioned a second ago, I know I've been saying a lot. So these building blocks, these NIMs, essentially we use them to create something larger. We at NVIDIA, we've seen a lot of different use cases and we've seen how our technology can address those use cases and create agents or what we call the NVIDIA AI blueprints, which is the layer at the top. So you can create specific agents for particular use cases by combining our NIMs as building blocks along with a vector database, a SQL database, your firewall, your load balancers, anything you want. Because at the end of the day, this blueprint is just that, a blueprint. It's a reference architecture. So as an example, we're not giving you a house. We are giving you the blueprint to the house. So we are suggesting you should put a door, a window, the roof this way. But if you want to have a blue window or a brown window or a black window, we don't care. It's up to you. We're just saying if you want more sunlight, you should put a window there. So think of these blueprints as that, as reference architecture. We have more than 30 available right now, and you can interact with all of them. You can download most of them. And I wanted to show you one specific example, which is, it is a reference architecture. It's a little bit busy, I would say, but this is our blueprint about video search and summarization. At the bottom left is essentially the ingestion pipeline where we take hours of footage or even live streaming from a CCTV and we break it down into chunks. And then we decode that, we parse through this bottom pipeline essentially, and everything ends up being vectorized and stored into a vector database. And then at the top left, you see the user coming in through a user interface, asking essentially a model through these agents with the right guardrails, as you can see here. We are asking an LLM to provide information from that footage, right? So we can ask questions. Why did my alarm go off at 3 a.m.? So it can tell you somebody broke your window or something like that. And at the same time, it can be proactive, so it can send you alerts. You can actually set up the parameters, and now the model going through this vectorized footage can say, oh, I need to send this alert because, for example, somebody walked into the building without a badge. And then finally, we've also built in a summarization feature where, again, you give it hours long of footage and it can essentially summarize, and then you can start asking questions. This is a sort of a complex architecture. So we are, because our teams have done this before, we have published this and we have made them available on our website and our GitHub, and it's available for you to download. As I mentioned, a lot of the green parts or the purple parts are specific NVIDIA software products. But if you look at the vector databases or a lot of the storage options or the user interface, that's up to you. You can use any database that you want, because as soon as you download the blueprint, you can customize it. You can take components out, put components in, build around it, and then essentially create a bigger, broader application. All of our NIMs and all of our blueprints as software products, as offerings, are available through what I mentioned before, the NVIDIA AI Enterprise. It's a big catalog of software. It contains NIMs, it contains blueprints, and it also contains hundreds of other software products, drivers, tools, libraries, platforms, frameworks. We have industry-specific offerings. We have use case-specific offerings. You need a license. You can buy the license, and with that license, you get access to the full suite of software. So you might need a NIM, you might start your journey with a NIM, but then you also get access to everything else depending on your industry or your use case. And one of the great things is that we have integrated this NVIDIA AI Enterprise license into the Azure Marketplace. So if you go on the Marketplace and type in NVIDIA, you're gonna see a lot of different results. One of them says NVIDIA AI Enterprise, and then you can click on it. You can use your Azure credentials to buy the license. There is also a 90-day trial period for you to experiment and test. And then you can transact and buy the license through the Azure Marketplace. These are, again, a few of the services that have integrated our software or the services on which our software is supported. We have natively integrated our NIMs into Azure AI Foundry, the Marketplace, as I mentioned, AKS, and we are working with the container applications team to, again, natively integrate our NIMs. We have a hands-on workshop later today at 2:30 in the other building that goes through the process of deploying one of these NIMs on Azure Kubernetes Service, so it gets a little bit deeper into that. And again, I know I said a lot. I probably said it way too fast. So if there are three things that I want you to walk away today, one would be go on build.nvidia.com and try all of these NIMs. You can interact with the NIMs. We have hosted everything. There is a UI way. So if it's an LLM model, you can talk to it through a chatbot. If it's a text to image, you can give it a text prompt and it's gonna generate an image. And then you can download the NIMs from there. The next one would be register for our NVIDIA developer program. It's free and easy to use. It has developer documentation, meetings, best practices, a forum, training and certification, all sorts of stuff. It's our one-stop shop for developers. And then finally, as I mentioned, when you're ready to move into production, you can start with a 90-day trial period for NVIDIA AI Enterprise and then buy it through the Marketplace. Thank you so much. I know I'm over time. We're going to be here at the booth all day. We have the workshop tomorrow, so please come talk to us. Thank you so much.